This one is jaggery storage.
Oh.
It's a one block of wood and the gout. It's not joint.
So it's a trunk, basically.
Yes. This one is not like this. It's coming like this and
open. Yeah, but it's originally like this.
Like
that. It's a trunk.
Mm.
Of a tree.
How much is this one for?
This one is coming 2,25,000.
What tree is that?
Jack. You know jack
jackfruit tree. Oh, kattal tree. For storage of jackery.
It must be really old to be this size because jackfruit grows slowly.
Yeah, it's very big.
Wow.
This one is a special museum piece.
Oh. This Nataraj is old?
Nataraja. That is a rosewood. It's a museum piece.
How old is it?
This one is around 100, maybe more, maybe less.
Oh. And it's all rosewood?
Yes.
And it's like
almost a
where was this made, this Nataraja?
This one is coming from Trishu side.
Okay, and how much is it for? You don't sell it?
This one is nearly 1 crore.
All made from rosewood.
If you want, I will give you 1.5 crore.
Okay.
Special price?
Yes, after discount.
What is this?
Ceiling.
It's a ceiling?
Yes.
So this is your museum area.
That's a Kartikeya.
Yeah, Subramanian. Brother of Ganesh. That is very old piece that you
those first. Two.
It is in a side of the temple. One is a blessing, one is welcome.
And that painting in the back, the tapestry, this.
Pichuai painting.
It's a Pichuai?
Yes. And this one is a Nandi, it's Baker Shiva. There is people who hang it on the shoulder for the procession. You have any hand collections? This one is not very old, around 80-90 years.
That's actual gold leaf and tendrils they used to normally use.
Now how much is this one for?
15 lakhs.
15?
These are around 200 years old.
What wood would these be made of?
Teak.
That's also pitch
white. This is recent.
It's actually gone downhill faster because of the humidity.